Breaking news, it's another cabinet reshuffle fallout. A row has broken out over the appointment of Lal Chand Kataria as the MOS defense. Earlier in the day, Kataria met Prime Minister Manmohan Singh. Sources are telling your channel that he could in fact be given a different ministry. Our chief political correspondent Nandita Suneja now joins us for more on this. Nandita, clearly... Well, Nandita will be joining us in some time from now, but that's the big breaking news coming in. The same state is where MOS defense Jitendra Singh and now Lal Chand Kataria come from. The reason why there are problems, and now in all probability there will be a different ministry given to Lal Chand Kataria. Our chief political correspondent Nandita Suneja is on the phone line with us. Nandita, another row over MOS defense. Is the problem the fact that they come from the same state?
Yes, that is the problem, and there have been reports that the Defence Minister, Mr. Antony, has not been too happy with his appointment. But those reports have been completely denied by Mr. Antony's office, saying that he's communicated to the High Command that he has no problems whatsoever who's given the junior portfolio in his ministry. Nonetheless, there are indications that Mr. Kataria's ministry is going to be changed. There are already currently two MOS defense, one Jitendra Singh, who incidentally hails from the same state of Rajasthan, and that disturbs the regional balance as far as the Congress is concerned. And that could be the major reason why Mr. Kataria is likely to be shifted out. He's met the Prime Minister today in the morning, and sources tell us in the President House as well that a change of portfolio could be announced soon.
Well, Nandita, too early to ask, but what are your sources telling you about the changes, if at all he's moved out, or what is he likely to get, and who is likely to replace them?
Well, Jitendra Singh is likely to continue as MOS defense, but as far as Mr. Kataria's new portfolio is concerned, though this is early and it is speculative, what sources in the President's House are telling us is that it could be food and civil supplies, but for the time being, there's no confirmation on that. It is purely speculative. But it is confirmed that his portfolio is going to be changed, and the announcement is expected today itself.